Hey, everybody, look over here a second.
I'm gonna do a trick. Woo! I can fly!
Yeah. Hell yeah!
Go up and down with that.
This is awesome! Hey, Lars, I can see your house from here.
Wait, what? We can?
From this new vantage.
No, I can't!
I can totally see what the problem is.
Leeches.
Bunch of gross fan leeches are eating our fan.
No shit!
We already knew that!
Silence, Groundwalker!
Silence, Groundwalker!
Now then, first thing we have to do is drive off those leeches.
Okay. Which one should we attack first?
The one right in front of us.
How did you make that light appear from
that
the heavens?
That guy, right there!
Cause I'm badass, that's how, Lita. Okay, go. Fucking go. Oh.
The light marks the spot.
Tutorials.
Go!
I wish I had wings like that. What are you doing? Is that a cannon? Oh no, you're okay then. You wanna do this? We're gonna fucking do this.
You dudes are with me! Eviscerate! Don't let anyone near our merchandise!
There it is.
Toward the light!
Okay, everybody, get the fuck over there.
Move it! Let's see some
including you guys. Come on.
Move! Toward the light!
Hey! Whoever the fuck's over there, get the fuck away.
Nice wings, freak show.
Yeah, well, they're really gonna help you score with the three
hits. Fuck!
Those wings are truly impressive.
They better be damn impressive. Okay, you guys. You guys go over there as well.
Get moving!
Edward, I'd like to address.
Why do they have demons on their side?
Call that a hit, sleep.
Oh. Looky that.
God damn it. Thank you! Let's get ourselves some more merch boots! Yeah! Some more Razor Girls! I'm gonna put some in here. Now here's one of the extra songs that I got. It makes everybody runs to here when they summon.
Want that merch booth destroyed.
I'm also gonna kill the fuck out of whoever's back here.
Alright, enough with the mortar cannon already.
I'm just following orders.
Jerk.
Hey, how am I a jerk, jackass? No more mortars. Nope, stop punching me! Jackass. Okay, now I don't have to worry about that anymore.
Let's get it together.
I had such a hard time with this fight when I first played the game. And now look at it. Who am I hitting? Oh, I'm hitting these guys. Okay. Oh wait, are those my guys? I fucking hope not. Not really. Most of the time to just kill some guys. Oh, there's this girl sitting over there.
Come with me.
Anybody got any?
No.
Open that door.
Order.
Follow me to the light.
Whoa, hi, Lita.
Great work reclaiming this land for Ironhead.
Is anybody just waiting over there?
Yep.
Come on, everybody.
Bust that thing off its hinges.
So that was pretty easy fight there. Not really difficult. Can I help them destroy it? Apparently not. Unless. I guess I'm kind of helping.
Hope someone saw that.
Oh, there's dudes. Probably should stop them from doing. Please die so I can finish destroying your stuff. Brutal victory! Y'all dead!
I should have known better than to hire guards whose hands are bigger than their brains. You're all fired. Every fat, worthless one of you.
That's probably not your best plan, Lion White.
Stop, Edward. They are no longer working for Lion White. They are no longer our enemies. Our real enemy is through there. Let us move forward.
He was so sneaky with his axe.
Got the siege all packed up, boss.
That was quick. And now you're human again, Eddie.
Ah, see? I'm already cured. I told you it was nothing to worry about.
Checking his pack. So now they're on our side? See, that's probably why you shouldn't have fired them, Lion White. Because now they're following us, you know, because they're on our side and shit.
Lars!
So he just gave us more troops, okay. It's dudes!
Stop right there! If you can make it through the Cleave alive, then you must work for General Lion White.
Oh, not enough, Lita. They work with me.
They bring the girls.
So that's how you smuggled them out.
But how did they get through the Cleave undetected?
Yeah. Let me guess. You guys are really great at hauling stuff. You hang out in the shadows. You only wear black. And you're really hard to see from far away.
What? I don't...
Roadies!
My friends... These are roadies, and they're here just in the nick of time.
We have more roadies!
They're gonna get us through this canyon, but first they're gonna need some monster amps.
You mean, like those of the Screaming Wall?
Not sure, but I like how that sounds. Okay, meet me at the Screaming Wall with your roadie friends, and we'll see if they can carry a little extra wattage.
Okay, I guess we don't get to go forward just yet. I'd forgotten about this quest. New items available at the Motor Forge! Sorry, that's just fun to say. Oh! Nah. There we go. Okay, so before we do that, I'm going to head over in this direction and go pay a visit to that jackass who was, you know, hunting everything. And tell him that I beat his ass. Oh! Spark plugs. Get those later. Mostly because that's kind of the best plan, is to go see him, you know, as soon as you finish killing a bunch of animals. Kind of defenseless animals. Hey, why am I playing music? Game. Because that just helps, I guess? I don't know. Don't judge me for my logic. Oh, it's a thing. Oh. Game. Game stop. There we go.
Great, I was getting sick of my old songs.
Okay, stop it! Game? My controller just lost its mind for a second. No! By the way, my controller's broken. so I just have to deal with this sometimes. There we go. There's Mount Rockmore. Hi, guys.
We're keeping this land safe.
Impervious to getting run over by a car.
We're just keeping this land
safe. Have fun with
safe.
That. I think I passed him. Oh. Yep, I passed him. Okay. He's, oh, I want to say he's up here. Oh, there he is. Hey, dude. So I killed all your stuff.
Guess who's the new urchin killer in town?
Big deal. Nobody hunts those
Excuse
anymore.
Me?
Yeah, you know, the metal gods even honored me with a fire tribute.
Yeah. They don't have too many animals up there in the heavens, oh. I guess. So they get pretty psyched whenever you send one their way. Even little puny ones that are easy to kill, like ground urchins.
Oh, so you're a big man because you killed a... What was that, a little fawn?
They're called raptor elks, and they're carnivorous. And I already hold the record for hunting them.
Oh, yeah?
I'm just going to beat it, then.
15.
I can beat that easy.
I can beat that easy.
I'd get moving if I were you.
Jackass. Okay.
Should never be as good as me.
Shut up. Oh, hey, it's a thing. So it's an Iron Cross. Okay. Oh, hey, there's Fletus. I really like the original music in this game. Oh, there's a dragon! Didn't see the dragon. Dragon! Hey, you Fletus. I'm gonna beat the shit out of you.
You break down again?
She ain't broke. She's just waiting for her next victim.
Looks like she's waiting for a tow truck to me.
That does it. Time for you to learn some respect.
Please. Who needs respect? Oh, wait.
Since you don't got a rear view mirror, I guess
Good
this
Lord,
is the last
so
I'll see of you.
I am going to beat you, and it's going to be glorious. See?
Get behind!
I'm already in front of you, but I can't see where the marker is. Oh, there it is. Yeah, if you don't trigger the marker to keep going on, then you just kind of lose the fight. Oh, it's taking... Oh, it was taking me in the direction that I needed to go in anyway. Hey, hey, I can hear him. He's catching up. Nope. Not allowed. Oh, I can see the finish line. There's some more viewpoints left to get.
Do not touch my
damn car. I'm not touching your damn car! Jackass. I won. Little victory.
I want a rematch.
Too bad. I am far too busy to give you a rematch, dude. Now let's go meet Ophelia at the Screaming Wall. That sounds very wholesome and good, right? Hi, Urchin. Bye, Urchin. This thing is just carnage and death. Okay, I think I gotta go this way to get the screaming wall. If I remember correctly. Yes. Hi, Ophelia.
Hi,
my lover.